if you have been experiencing issues with your Kindle device and cannot download books on it, here is a complete troubleshooting guide for you. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Let's get started. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Update Kindle. Amazon has apparently changed the format of the files downloaded to a PC since 2023. You get a pop-up message telling that you have to upgrade to the latest version of Kindle. If you just want to download and read these Kindle books with your Kindle app, you can just update the Kindle app to the latest version and download them for reading. Method 2. Check e-textbook support. Sometimes Kindle e-textbooks may not be supported on Kindle e-readers and Kindle Cloud Reader, but only the latest version of Kindle for PC or Mac. Check the e-textbook detailed page on Amazon to see which Kindle app or device supports this book, and then use the correct device to download the Kindle books. Method 3. Restart your Kindle. If you have downloaded the ebook from the correct source and still see the error, you will need to restart your Kindle. From any screen, go to Settings. Open the context menu by clicking on the three dots menu. Click on Restart. If the Kindle device is completely unresponsive, press and hold the power button for a few seconds till the context menu pops up. You can restart your Kindle from here. Method 4. Re-download the book. If you still cannot access the ebook file might be corrupt. If you downloaded the book from Amazon, you can re-download the book from the store. To remove an item from your Kindle, first go to your library. Long press on the ebook you want to remove. From the pop-up, click on Remove from Device. You can also remove the book from your online library. For this, you will need to go to your Kindle account on a web browser and delete the file from there. Another way you can do this is by connecting your Kindle to your Windows 11 PC via USB. In this case, it will be shown as an external storage device. Go to the Documents folder and click on Downloads. Here, you will find the Items folder inside which all your ebooks will be stored. Delete the folder and the document containing the same name as the corrupted file. Now eject your Kindle from the computer and restart it. You can re-download the book on your Kindle and check it. And there you have it. Now you know how to troubleshoot the error if Kindle is not downloading books. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.